help, I have done it again. I have been here many times before, hurt myself.
Do you remember the first time that you cut yourself?
I was 11.
I was struggling with depression as early as 7 years old.
Help, I have done it.
From when I was bullied until now, I've suffered an eating disorder from the things that were said to me. You know, they called me horrible things.
Help, I have done it again. I have been here many times before, hurt myself again today. And the worst part is there's no one else to blame. Be my friend.
Oh. Hit me in the face and gotten it over with.
And the worst part is
I just stopped eating.
There was a week, too, where I think I ate two meals in 1 week.
Hold me, wrap me up.
When I got out of treatment, I gained about, like, 30 pounds.
When I went into treatment, they diagnosed me as bipolar.
Suicidal thoughts and anorexia and bulimia. Why couldn't I have been born normal?
Ouch, I have lost. Help, I have done it again.
I was almost doubled over at some points and just in pain. I was shocked to see how many people supported me in going in and getting help. There were fans that tattooed a heart on their wrist every day that I was in treatment until the day I got out. That's honestly one of the things that
help, I have done it again. I have been here many times before, hurt myself again today.
Shocked to see how many people supported me in going in and getting help. There were fans that tattooed a heart on their wrist every day that I was in treatment until the day I got out. That's honestly one of the things that got me through. I have fans now that say, because of you, I quit cutting. Because of your journey and seeing you in recovery, whether you're fully recovered or not, just like trying to get help and taking that step.
Help, I have done it again. I have been here many times before, hurt myself again today.
You've helped me with my eating disorder, and yeah, that's just more than what any, you know, number one song on iTunes could do for me. For today, I'm really happy, and I'm really excited about life, and you know, I don't know what could happen tomorrow, but I know that if something did happen tomorrow, I know that I would keep trying, and I know that I could rely on the support system that's gotten me.
Myself again to